Every 4 years, we get an extra day, a leap day, because of the Earth's orbit around the sun.
This bonus day fixes our calendars so when you go outside on your birthday every year, you'll always see the same star patterns. We got our skies set up for our bonus day in 2016, February 29th.
We have a leap day because the time it takes for us to orbit the sun is approximately 365 days and 6 hours. So every 4 years, we have to add one whole extra day to our calendar to make up for those extra hours. This makes the star patterns you can see on your birthday stay the same year after year.
Like all February 29ths, you'll see Orion and his hunting dog in the southern sky, and Leo the lion in the east. Planets change though, and this leap day, you'll spy the bright planet Jupiter nearby.
Keep looking up.